a Georgia-based company that manufactures drywall finishing products has selected Anderson County as the home for its first facility in the Palmetto State. Southern Wall Products says the $23 million investment will create 28 new jobs. We are told the new factory will be located on Pierman Dairy Road in Anderson. A release said operations will be online in June of 2025. Those interested in joining the team can find information on who to reach out to at WSPA.com.